Hi, my name is Kathy. I'm the Chinese language counselor in Belvis, London. I myself came to the UK at early 20s. At that time, I was really scared. However, I kind of put up a very brave face. So sometimes when I think about our students, I want to help them because I've been there, done that. I know how difficult it could be when being in the UK alone. Not to mention they are studying in a kind of foreign language. I mean, for some of them it's like second language or even third language for Singaporean, Malaysian. However, for Chinese speaking students, it's extremely challenging, difficult. However, I just want them to know it is possible. They just have to have faith in themselves. You know, if other people can do it, you can do it. As long as you have determination, you give 100% to your studies, you follow the instructions from your teachers, program managers, you will be able to succeed. You have to believe in that. As soon as I see our students' laughters or, you know, the look, they seem very pleased, happy, satisfied, kind of relieved. And for me, I just feel like, wow, I've done something really good to make them enjoy their lives in the UK. You know, most of our students are in the UK studying, living alone. At such young age, I think they are really incredible. And then being able to be here helping them is really a privilege.